So this is a little seva that Sabir Bhai and I are here to do in our father's name, and with you all joining us in this offering. And I hope that Swami blesses us. Thank you. Alphabet in tabla, the sound of which is closest to the conch shell, the shank. So I'll play that. This is the perfect place for it.
Thank you.
It is said that when the asuras, the demons, occupied earth and humanity was in trouble, the gods went to Lord Shiva and asked him to come down to earth and rid the earth of the demons, the asuras. Lord Shiva came down to the earth and started destroying the asuras. But in his trance state of doing the Tandav dance, he totally forgot that the earth was not the one to be destroyed, just the asuras. So the gods were worried that the humanity will be wiped out along with the asuras. So they went to Mount Kailash, to Gauri, and asked her to come down and do the dance of Lasya to calm down Shiva. So we believe that the first word of the dance of destruction of Shiva, known as Tandav, which is Ta, and the first word of Lasya dance, the dance of balance, of calm, Lasya, the word La, when you combine the two together, they become Ta-La, which is rhythm. So it is believed that without rhythm and the balance, we'll be all totally scattered. So it came to my mind to imagine the Damaru, the two-headed drum of Lord Shiva. What did that sound like? And along with that, his shishyas played the conch shell to create the ambience to drive the demons away. So the Damaru and the conch shell.
Thank you.
This is a pattern that's designed after the sound of the steam engine and the rail. This pattern is an imitation of a horse running.